line for about 2 months. Great kid, and Jason Goulet now into the zone. Come the rush. Here's Carl Hudson down the right wing side. Drops it to Riley Wazolski. Touches back down low. Now we have a fight. It's going to be Derek Knowles. It is second game back for the rush. He's getting into a tilt with Martins, and the two of them are going at it. Knowles wrestles him down the ice. Not much of a scrap between the two of them, but the crowd coming to its feet here. 11:02 left in the first period, and Rapid City up 1-0. And Knowles again mixing it up with Jeff Martins. And they will head off the ice.